Your finger down. Five Nights at Freddy's edition. Put a finger down if you've actually played any of the Five Nights at Freddy's games. Put a finger down if you've enjoyed playing them. Put a finger down if you actually have seen people make costumes or you've made your own costumes relating to Five Nights at Freddy's. Put a finger down if you've actually had a favorite character from any of the games. Put a finger down if you have a least favorite character. Put a finger down if you've actually made your own fanfiction of a certain character. Put a finger down if you actually made a costume and you're willing to wear it for Halloween. Put a finger down if you've actually seen your own friends or family members who have actually been a fan of Five Nights at Freddy's for a long time. Put a finger down if you actually thought that Springtrap was a unique character when you first saw him in the third game. Put a finger down if you've actually enjoyed seeing Circus Baby in Sister Location. And put a finger down if you think that Springtrap was your favorite character.
Hello, hello, hello. I hate what I'm about to say, but I have to say it. Please, 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 please do not spam like. It is so bad for the algorithm. I have seen so many creators get shadow banned because of spam liking and things like that. So please, if you really, really want to help a creator and you love them a lot, just watch the video all the way through. Like, comment, and copy link. That helps so much more than spam liking. And believe me, it's so cute. It's so cute when people want to spam like, but please, it's so bad! And a lot of creators, including myself, will block you if they see spam likes, and it's not fun. Hello, 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 I hate what I'm about to say, but I have to say it.
You're such a fucking hoe, I love it. I know you like it more, I love it. You're such a fucking hoe, I love it. I know you like it more, I love it. Don't fuck with me no more, I love it. I cry when she's a whore. You're such a fuck.
Mother, I'm coming home.
Follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. God, I never loved one like you.
Boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and payphone calls. I'll be in every...
Go off the deep end. I don't think you wanna go off the deep end. I don't think you wanna give me a reason.
Great job on the beat, by the way.
Go off the deep end.
OMFG, everyone, please report this account on TikTok. It should be easy to find. Let's get this fucking account banned until next week. I want it gone and I really hope she goes to hell and burn with Satan. Also,
I'm gonna tickle you. 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 I got you. I'm gonna.
I'm not finished. Oh my god, can you let me do what I need to do?
I'm not like other girls. I'm not even a girl. I'm a pterodactyl. I'm not like other girls.
My name and my age and my favorite song and what country I live in and my dream job and my favorite shirt. Do I have any pets? Am I single or taken or in love with my ex? And my favorite movie, one thing that worries me, one of my idols and one insecurity. And my favorite band, my favorite smell, and a picture of me in 2012.
Oh, I forgot to charge my phone again. So annoying, bro. Every time. Anyways, back to what I was doing.
I do not give a rat's ass for what you just commented. I really hope you get banned soon.
Don't feel pain, this girl is on cocaine.
Her TikTok hurts my brain.
Please hit her with a plane.
Or better yet, a train.
She wish she had fame.
And she needs to go to hell.
Donald Trump be America's last president? There's this book called The Last President by Ingersoll Lockwood. The main character is a boy named Barron Trump who is a time traveler, which coincidentally is the name of Trump's son. And then the book starts off in New York City on Fifth Avenue. Trump has a tower on Fifth Avenue. In the book, it's a very politically divided America, which ends up leading to the last president. In the book, Barron Trump becomes good friends with someone named Lafay Pence. So we got Trump and Pence co-starring in The Last President. Now here's where it gets really trippy. John Trump, Donald Trump's uncle, was the engineer who worked on Tesla's...
Bro, stop saying my name, Jesus!
He was named by Thomas Edison for making free alternative energy, which wasn't profitable. One of the apparent inventions of Tesla was...
Stop saying my name, bro!
Which was
I
one
mean
of the
machines
that Donald Trump's uncle was working on, but it was inconclusive. And to top it off, look up FBI Vault Nikola Tesla. Could Donald
place the last word in a movie title with the word penis?
Over the penis. How to train your penis.
The cat penis.
Peter penis.
Dino penis.
The lion penis.
Walking with penis. The movie.
Legend of the penis.
A turtle's penis.
Penis.
The Secret Life of Penis.
Jurassic Penis.
Place the last word in a movie title.
What are you biting me for, boy? What are you doing? What are you doing? Try and bite me. Bite me. Got me, cutie boy. You're so fluffy. You're so fluffy. Look at you, you're so fluffy. You bite me. Bite me, he has a fluffy squirrel tail. You're so cute. Oh, you're so cute. Oh, you love my hand. I know you love my hand. Oh, you're playing with it. Are you biting it? Are you biting my hand? You biting mommy's hand? You biting mama's hand? Yeah, I know. You love mama's hand. And that, what are you biting me for?